with some interprofessional action set for one fall.
Going on here now. Listen, I don't know all the talent then, especially when they're doing inter-promotional matches. I don't know all the talent, but I'm pretty sure Commissioner Mike King is not wrestling tonight.
He is wrestling, right?
Mike, I'm sorry, but we don't have a match for you tonight.
Oh, really?
And you know, if you have you left, did not win your match at the last match. They have to win the match to have a match for Dynasty. And they can get it done.
Rules are rules.
Who knows what? He's taking a little break and a sit there. Someone's entrance music. All right, here we go. Why is there an opponent coming in when there's no match? I don't get it. Mike King is screwing in the head. Pretty high in himself. Crowd not into it. Up there trying to peddle a picture of himself, which I think he's in love with.
Really? I like the picture.
To be part of Dynasty or get her skank ass, as he put it, out of the Dynasty.
WWF World Heavyweight Champion is back in the building for Dynasty, along with CEO Brandy, who Mike King had some very negative things to say about, but I'm not going to repeat them on the air. Welcoming everyone.
I said it stank.
Welcome everyone around the world watching on Roku. We love to have you with us here in Johnstown. Is now Furio. Looks like he's going to be doing something. He's got the 8x10 Ricky, who is self-professed. Picture perfect.
To be more specific, he's that skanky ass. So they have an opportunity to win this match and be part of Dynasty, or more get her skanky ass out of Dynasty.
I think Brandi has more on her mind than just joining Dynasty. As Falcone makes the first move right there, Brandi seems to have her sights on taking over. I don't think she's going to be able to do that unless Ricky Martinez pulls out the win tonight. Uriel proving to be a bit too fast. Probably his time out on the football field. Or should I say football? And people continuing to call CEO Brandi a skank. Boot to the face. Wow! Did you see the height he got? But he was one of over 30 men in the Rumble, appeared as Green Scorpion, came up a little short, and missed a leg drop right there. This has been all Falcone so far, but through no fault of his own, I should say. And now looks like he's tuning up the band. But Brandi right there grabbed the leg, allowing the opening for Ricky to come on in. And now he's jaw-jacking with the soccer player, quite literally. Mike King is still at ringside for fans that might not see him on their screen right now, paying very close attention to this match. He knows that Brandi has her sights set on more than just this company. Like I said, she's trying to take over.
Well, you know, I've got mixed emotions about this. Do I want everyone coming in and raiding our promotion? Absolutely not. Is it a possibility that she's a whole lot better than Mike King is being a general manager? Maybe, maybe not. Is she a whole lot better to look at? Absolutely.
Well, I'm going to have to agree to disagree on that one.
Is she not better looking than Mike? Are you insane?
Well, I think she's better looking than Mike King for sure, but we're not going to talk about it. And now Ricky Martinez with the submission hold right now, working over the shoulder of Falcone. You know, correct me if I'm wrong, this guy has been gone from Dynasty for quite some time, perfecting his craft on the soccer field.
Because, you know, there's a lot of elbow drops and backflips in soccer. I don't get it. Of course, his cardio would be up, so, yeah.
Well, for the first part of this match, he was running circles around Ricky. Are they chanting skank? Are they singing skank?
I don't know. It's Johnstown. Their breath still certainly smells it. Skank.
I don't know about that, but what I do know
you can't smell that. The right below is here. The hot air rises. Skank breath coming up.
What I do know is that the BBWF World Heavyweight Champion is in control right now. His title not on the line tonight. Martinez makes a name for himself in every single promotion he goes to. And Dynasty is no different. Hopefully he comes out a bit more victorious tonight than he did last time. Snapmare takedown by Falcone. I imagine that doesn't happen too often on the soccer fields.
No, see, that's... I don't know how you practice any of this on a soccer field.
And Ricky is smiling, showing off that picture-perfect grill. Very satisfied with everything he's doing.
Feeling all right? You getting excited over there?
I'm saying, I was born and bred in the BBWF. He is our champion. So regardless of whether or not...
Well, you can admire his skill and his accomplishments, but you're all about his white teeth. What's wrong with you?
I admire a guy with white teeth.
I bet you do. You like white and teeth. They go together well.
And now... Ricky, as I try and pay attention to what is happening in the ring, which is Mr. Man. Picture perfect. Looks like he's taking a shot. Ricky says he has him right where he wants him. Interesting. Whoa!
Where did that come from?
It came from the ground level all the way to the top floor is where it came from.
Wow, now there's a benefit from soccer fields. The running, the jumping, yeah. Wow. That was out of nowhere.
Well, I guess it's true what they say. Furio Falcone can jump. And now knees to the face. absolutely beautiful scissor kick right there.
Oh,
an axe kick, I should say. Followed by the leg drop. What he did, it's almost as if he turned it into a neck breaker.
Wow, that was incredible. Well, most do. That looked like a three to me.
Guy's been traveling around the world playing soccer, playing football, but everywhere he's gone, it seems that he's picked something up. Much to the chagrin of Picture Perfect right now.
And grass stains on his tights.
Another rip into the corner, and here comes Furio from across the ring. Misses in the corner with the knees. Picture Perfect suplex.
Oh, gets caught!
Oh my God!
Turns him into an DDT! Incredible! Wow!
Jumping DDT, almost had him right there. Just a two count.
Okay.
Ricky is not excited about this. And now both men are down, but it looks like Martinez might be operating with a little bit more gas in the tank as Falcone tries his hardest, operating on fumes. Off the ropes once more, and here comes CEO Brandy. Falcone, the gentleman, he is stopped right there. And the